Hey, Jelly Toast here, back to Persona 5 and spilling our guts. Our love life. Who we like. Modest and nice, and who looks good and who has big boobs, huh? Ooh, who would you pick? With the hotter body. Bodies don't last forever. You're gonna get old and wrinkly and saggy and spotty. Then again, he's a high schooler, of course. You're gonna look at looks first. Smart girl, Anne. Am I sleeping through the whole conversation? Makoto. One who's really smart. Makoto? How do you know who I like, man? And she's gonna go sleep. Uh-oh, he's having intestinal problems. Oh gosh. Gross. Don't drink tap water. Tap water can't taste good. Ugh. Ah, damn it! What is a wise decision? Oh, to off the principal? Yep, we're gonna off the principal. Skipping his dialogue because I don't like him. He'll betray us. We'll just send the phantom thieves. Holy crap. Oh, he's gonna blame it on the phantom thieves. Because they're gonna be like, oh, it happened to school. Blah, 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 blah. So easy to see. And then our ranking's probably gonna go down after that. Because they'll be like, we killed a person. You guys aren't on the side of justice. Yeah, kind of glad that this trip is almost over because I want to do more social activities. You didn't have to eat at Big Bang Burger, you could have gone to a local restaurant. Ooh, excuse me, I burped. You don't have a girlfriend, so why would you even bother trying to get cozy with a girl? No, I don't want to hit on girls. No, it doesn't. It's what happens in Vegas. Stays in Vegas. I'm not in. Please let me refuse. I want to refuse. No! Makoto, save me. Yes! Leave me out of it. Come on, you seemed excited about it before. Just leave me out of it. When there's no one else around. Why don't I just check my phone and see who it is? Yeah, it was Makoto. Yes. I would love to. It was a girl. Who should I spend with it? Definitely Makoto. Yes, wear a swimsuit. This is what I've been waiting for. I love this game. Hello. Oh no, you've been waiting for me. I'm sorry. Meetings are boring. Gross. Aww. Let's enjoy this then. Yes, we're gonna have super fun. Yay! Garlic shrimp. Oh, oops. I accidentally pressed the PS button. Whoops. Okay, I didn't know it was a famous dish though. I love shrimp. I love garlic. It depends. If it's noodles, heck yeah. Yes. And I can't really eat spicy foods. I don't like it, so if any food is spicy, I'm not gonna eat it. Heck yeah. Why would you talk to us about them? Give us garlic shrimp. Oh, please stop with your terrible accent. So that everyone loves shrimp. I already love shrimp. That is huge! I don't think we can finish half of that. Yes, I spent the whole day with her. I'm so happy. It's even more beautiful because I'm with you. Your sister can stuff it. But then you found out you were going to be with me. Let's definitely come back. Chaperone us next year too. I don't want her to chaperone. I want to be with her like a normal person. Yes, she liked it. I don't have a gift for you. Oh no. I should have bought flowers. I love it. They're great memories. I love you, Makoto. Just be my girlfriend already. Just a little longer. Please. Yes. Yes. Yay. Just me and Makoto. I'm so happy. Thank you, Makoto. I loved it. I'll have to go through this on future school events. You'll survive. You're a tough cookie. But he might be too different from me. Is getting a girlfriend the only way? Yes, get a girlfriend. Oh yeah, because we leave in the morning and we arrive at night. Holy crap, why is it going up so much? And then the news of the principal's gonna hit and our reputation nosedives. Come on, I'm just waiting for it to happen. Oh, we didn't hang out with Yusuke at all yesterday. Because you didn't enjoy any of the local spots, dummy. You just want a Big Bang Burger. Ugh. I had a good time. I went to the beach. I'm not gonna spill any secrets about Miyamakoto. Let's go. I wouldn't mind heading home. Shut up! Seriously, the girls are getting sick of it. I am sick of it. Nice graphic. Is Yusuke on the same plane with us? Because why was he waiting in the lobby with us? Whoa. Ominous. Oh no. And boom, accidents. Seriously, where is his neck? There can't be shirt sizes with collars that big. Unless they're like quadruple XL, probably. And he's gonna die. Come on. Come on. Keel over. Uh-oh. Wait, but if it's a heart attack, then they can't connect it to the Phantom Thieves. Because the Phantom Thieves are mental shutdowns. Don't they see him on the street? Don't the drivers see him still in the middle of the walkway? Oh, it's because he's turning right. Doesn't really get a chance to see him. Oof. Can't say that I'm not upset about that. Wow, why is it still going up? Watch it go down to 50%. Then use it to principal hits. I'm wearing a lei. It was fun. Because the last day I spent with Makoto. The principal died. Oh, for merchandise? I don't care about the profits. Double lash, you're wow. Yeah, who started making the merchandise? No. Like Phantom Thief Curry. That's a pretty fun idea. Of course, he doesn't want all the popularity. Oh, please, stop. That's not what you were saying before! No, really? Your tune definitely changed. Because you don't want your popularity to take another hit. See, you care about your reputation. Stupid kid. That's just showing how corrupt the world is, and people are actually happy that someone's fighting back to against them. Don't worry, yes. Let me unpack first. Dang. Yes. Let's do it. Oh, I'm falling asleep. Oh, so today is a day I do nothing then, I guess. What is that? Stamp? Oh my gosh. Just do it already? We don't pick people willy-nilly. If you haven't noticed, they've been happening monthly. I got a minute. What's up? What is it? Tell me. Talk to me. Okay, so I guess I can only talk to the plants and sleep for now. Just talk to me, cat. Oh my gosh, back from Hawaii and she's... あ、囚人学園の校長が亡くなったわ。うう。道路横断中に立ち止まって。自殺の線が濃厚らしいけど。なるほど。これから自殺しようって人間が警察署に向かうかしら。No。It's another murder. No, that's not a change of heart. Yeah, because they don't kill people. Look at their previous victims. None of them have suffered breakdowns. Yeah, exactly. So this one's weird. ちょっとわかんない。生徒とあまり接点ない人だから。Suspicious。修学旅行中何かあったのかしら。Or it's something that's been building up this whole time. お勉強中だったよね。No, this was useful too. Here. What? What do you want?
何でもない。変なことに巻き込まれちゃダメよ。
I'll get dragged into all the weird things. I'm already in the middle of all the weird things. You don't even know. We gotta prepare a statement saying that we're not bad. And our approval still went up. Surprising. Mm-hmm. Yes, it's not Akechi. Not yet. It takes a while for me to get over jet lag. We've been popular. Are you an idiot? I really don't like talking to this guy anymore. Holy crap. The principal's dead. Oof. Come on, let's get this assembly over with. Skip the dialogue, get to the good stuff. Good morning, he passed away yesterday. Wasn't like he was a great guy or anything. How did these kids hear about it so quickly? Ugh. No, he has not. Lies. He didn't care about the students, he only cared about his position. Yep. Good job, kid. No, it wasn't the Phantom Thieves. They don't kill people. Oh, excuse me. Okay, but he confessed everything first. Oh, they're actually happy that he's gone? It's not gonna look bad on us? Mm-hmm. Most likely. He had no wishes for the students. He just wanted fame. No, Makoto's in front. Seriously, when is this investigation happening? What month of the year? What are you gonna say now? How do you... We didn't really tamper, we just copied the data. But she did. We were in Hawaii. We don't kill. Which means someone else is responsible for this. I'm not lying to you. I haven't been lying. You have no reason? Ask your sister. Why is it growing deeper? She's not giving me anything beneficial. But this game has a couple of automatic links. They have Fool, Magician, Her, Justice. Yes, you did. I will get to that if you stop asking your stupid questions. Thank you. Evening? I don't get to do anything after school? Lame. Oh, it's because we're hanging out today. Yeah, why didn't you text us yesterday about it? Okay, so they're blaming the tabloids right now. That's why they think it's suicide. We're not. We are not.
私たちが鴨志田を改心させなかったら起こらなかったことなんじ
ゃ。You, that's a stupid thought. Yeah. You guys would have been living terrible lives. Yusuke would have been ruined. Futaba would still be a shut-in.
Comments も似た空気だな。怪盗団だけが
俺たちの味方だ。
警察も政治家も一度みんな怪盗団に。
Okay, it's not like everyone on the police force is corrupt. Same with politicians.
怪盗団のグッズとかまであるんでしょ？こんな騒ぎ想像して
なかった。The goods have been there for a long time.
社会の真っ当な大人より正体不明の怪盗の方がよほど信じられるって論調。
I need to do something, so I need to pause this recording for a bit. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. The public would rather believe in us than the adults. Yeah, because we're actually standing up to adults. Because all the adults have been the shady ones hiding behind these good personas to, like, because they were honestly nasty, dirty people.We are, we're helping people. Yeah, we're bringing the truth to light. We're punishing the people who really have to get punished. It's all the higher ups that have all the power. Yeah, exactly. Isn't that the point? We want to get to the bottom of this mystery. Aww. She's relying on him.That's cute. 新島
検事はまず一連の連続事件のうち明らかに事故や病
気 Okay, yeah, she's been looking into these cases because she thinks it's related to phantom thieves. And that probably leads to us. 憶測
の部分もあるようだが
過半数の事件で大きな利益
を得る立場にあった存在を特定している
Who's that?
株式会社奥村フーズ
I think this is all a setup. 取締役社長
奥村邦和だ
Because didn't that other old guy want to pin the blame on someone else? We heard it in Hawaii.
ビッグバンバーガーだ
Exactly.
ビッグバンバーガーマジかよ
Where's your head, man? This was only a couple days ago.
何年かだよね。ビッグハワイにまで支店あったし。
Mm-hmm. And they're saying that their overseas competitors are all pulling out. Yep, competitors' executives. That can't be coincidence. All of them at this short period?
Mm-hmm.
Only the CEO is profiting. Dun-dun. And then there's someone else who's using him for all this profit.What are you being so hesitant for, Makoto? You just gotta do this. He has a palace for sure. Ooh. But then, where's his place and what is the distortion?
Mm-hmm.
So that'll get us into good graces with the public again. That's why we go investigating. Yes, I've been mentioning that forever, and you guys are just like, oh, we're getting famous around the world. This is amazing. No, it's not. Yuji, you dumb kid. You're just a kid. You don't understand how this could affect your actions, how the public will see it.You're too excited. Your scope is too small. But seriously, why are they all feeling like this bad about it? And Morgana, you're being a little bit too catty. You've had stuff bothering you. You need. Well, yeah, that's all he's been focused on. He doesn't really care about helping people, he just wants the fame. Mm-hmm. Yep, that is his problem. You tell him, Morgana. You are not a human. You are not a human. Everyone's getting on edge now. Everyone has something that.They're upset about. don't hastily rush into this. Morgana, you can't do this alone. Aww. See, Morgana is feeling so small. That's so sad. And Ryuji, you're just acting like a small child. Mm-hmm. Calm down. Everyone calm down. You're the only one deciding that. Oh my gosh. Calm down, everyone. Fine, you try taking care of yourself. And then you'll see how much you actually need us, how much you've been relying on us. And you, calm down, stop being so angry. Because everything that Morgana said was the truth. You only cared about the popularity and the possibility of getting girls. And you're not human. Just calm down. You've managed before. You got yourself in jail in the first palace. Oh, why is she in the neighborhood? I've never seen her around before. Why is she out now? Oh gosh. They have no interest in that principle. Well, that's because you haven't done anything to support your claims. You already let it break your spirit. What are your goals in the end? What is your suspicion? No, they are not. Think about it. The previous mental shutdown cases did not have calling cards from the Phantom Thieves. And whenever we, the Phantom Thieves, sent out a calling card, they only confessed to their crimes. You are dumb. You are dumb. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Everyone stop jumping to conclusions. Based only on speculation, you didn't even have proof? Holy crap, you are a terrible person. For the sake of the case, you are ruining someone's life. Yeah, you need to calm down. Mm-hmm. Everyone's getting too edgy. If you're hearing it from everyone around you, that means there's something wrong, and you need to take notice of it and calm down. I followed the rules, there to stick to formalities? Because you guys are the ones saying you need to follow the law. So, exactly, if you are so, like, holding on to your idea of justice about following the rules and the law, then get them through the law. Don't make it your wishful thinking that everything's just based on the Phantom Thieves. That's your wishful thinking. People are making me mad. See, you dumb cat! Oh my gosh. You cannot make it on your own. You were put in jail the first time! What? How is she... Oh no, he can't see! How is she in the shadow world? What? Oh, okay, people still like us. Surprising. How is she in the metaverse? Does she have a mask? Doesn't seem like it. Should we look for him? Aww, even Futaba said that he's gone. Aww. Everyone cares about Morgana. Morgana's the only one who is holding himself back. This is what happens when you don't, like, share your problems with your friends and you just take it all upon yourself. Y'all are worrying too much? He's been living with me for months. How would he be able to handle everything on his own all of a sudden? Oh my gosh, you guys. Freaking smack everyone. No, we didn't. Yeah, why would we do that? But we didn't kill him. Can you look at all these people? The public. They just see what they want to see. Our victims were not killed. They are still alive. The Okumura way. And it was even signed. Haha. There's gotta be something fishy. Thrift store. Do you know when the early ones appeared? Thrift stores. When in doubt, guess C. Nope, it was wrong. 19th. Damn it, go with your instincts. I was going to say 19th. But dang it. Oh well, my knowledge is at max, so I don't really care. Businessmen should not be politicians. It's a totally separate world. Oh my gosh, why do people not realize that? Okay. Oh no. I thought she had actually something important to tell me. I didn't think she'd just want to hang out. What the heck? She does have a mask. Oh my gosh. She already has her persona? How is this possible? These machines remind me of machines from Nier Automata. Their way of speaking.
Aww.
No, he's busy in the metaverse.
Ooh.
That can't be good. Someone's vandalizing. Did she text me even though she's sitting right next to me? I could figure it's this Okumura. Ooh, people are really rebelling against him.
Mm-hmm.
This is interesting. It's possible. Oh, okay, so we already know about the palace then. We don't need the keywords? Curiouser and curiouser. Can I not do anything tonight? He did say he'd go alone. Surprise, he is in there. Corporate headquarters. Ugh. So we definitely are going tomorrow. Vibrant and healthy. Damn it, I have to sleep tonight? Are you serious? I don't have to be ready for anything. Damn it. Host club. That guy in the rankings. It's not the Phantom Thieves. It's not us. In our previous cases, there have been no mentions of breaking into property, destroying property, killing anyone. So why does everyone just automatically think it's us? Boyfriends, no, we did not send one to that. Dashes off right at 5. A lot of bosses do that. Push all the work onto their underlings, they just go home, they get all the money, blah blah blah. Come on, hurry up after school. Let's bust in. Okay, now we need the distortion. Mm-hmm. But Morgana found a way in. I hope this isn't going to be a super huge dungeon. What's he up to? I'll know soon enough. We'll see if he's actually up to something. Or I think he's being set up. Yes, calm down. Shut up. Yeah, what are they? Outer space? Why outer space? Oh, Big Bang Burger. I don't think it's space lingo. Hmm. That's why there's machines. We'll all suffocate and die. Let's go. No! No, please, no. Please don't let him follow us in. No, no, no. Why did he have to be there? No, I don't want to talk to him. I don't want him to find out. Ah, it is Big Bang Burger. Also, there's already two intruders in there. We knew it wasn't gonna be easy, so calm down. Hmm. That's cool. Funny, Yusuke. Oh no, but now Akechi knows we're in here. Damn it. Yeah, yeah, let's look for him. Everyone in my party? Everyone in my party. There's no velvet room in here. Can I not? I can save. Hmm. You know what? I'll try going in to see how much longer this is gonna take. Examine. Lever for the elevator. Nice. Go. Why did Akechi have to be there? I don't want him anywhere near me. And I don't have a map. Ooh, steal the treasure. It's like a Metroid. Hmm. There's only one door out of here. But we don't know anything about him. Mm-hmm. We gotta run into Mona and the other girl now. Oh, wow. Robot? Seriously, there's so many of them. Big Bang Burger no robot tsuiteru. No ga itteru. What is he? Shift wa genshu. Iya nara yameru. Wow. Slave driver. Uh-oh, he broke down. They just throw useless employees away? Wow. But? What a terrible person. A boss should not think of their employees like that. Okay, shut up. You're getting too excited. Let's go. What are you getting angry about? We're trying to get our party member back. Why are you upset about that? So far, there's no threat to us here. Why are they lighting up? That's kind of worrying me. Cha! Dead solar panel. Right. Oh, treasure box. What's up with this? Huh? Super secure door. Biometric authentication. Huh? Does that mean we have to leave the dungeon? Okay, that's not gonna help. So, are we gonna have to go back into the real world then? Mona proceeded. But we haven't run him. Ooh, new girl. Hello, new girl. Black mask. Dun dun. But I don't think she's the one that they were talking about. No, I don't think it's her. Because she joins our party. Why don't you talk to us? Yeah, you're the one who told us to stop. Yes, thanks for finally stepping in. Yay! You're the one who decided to run away. It's been a day. That's a pretty long time. Why? Aww. You don't know each other's name. I don't think she's that pretty.
Persona だって使えんだからな。美少女怪盗と申します。自分で言っちゃったよ。
Because she doesn't have a code name. Nice. She's very agile, though. She has a cute outfit. Why? Do you even know what it means? One who helps the weak. She's cute. You're the one who asked me a question. Just join our group already. Mona, just get over yourself and come back to us. Bring the girl too. What? What hint? And... See, Mona just wants to belong. He wants to go back to them. How did she get a persona? See how annoyed you guys get when people repeat the same things over and over? That's what you guys do to me. It'll open because she is an Okumura. Uh-oh, shadows. And we gotta help them fight. Come on, let's go. She is totally new to this. What's our usual spot? Oh, we're running away? No, I could totally take them on. Come on, let me fight. Are we out of the dungeon? We're out. Wait, we didn't take Mona with us? I'm not tired because I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything.
What
are you doing? Oh, okay, so they were running away from the shadows. I could totally fight them. Because she's related. Come on, put two and two together. She's a girl at our school. I believe it because she's there. She has a mask. That's not like him. It's a cry for help. They just met each other in a dungeon. And we'll see her at school. School? How hard is it to tell people's faces when they're wearing a mask that only covers their eyes? Yes, so did we.
Mm-hmm.
She's the third year. Come on, let's just hurry up and get to the investigation. I know who she is. Can I just point her out right now? Please? Oh my gosh. Okay, so we'll look for the thief. They'll look for a way in. Or more info about them. I wasted a day. Lame. Oh my gosh, better not be a freaking recap. Oh my gosh! Stop! Death arose. Things are going up in flames. Don't worry about that. We will. Ugh. I think people are just trying to get us riled, the public riled up now. Gosh. Yeah, give it more nutrients. Yay. Kindness point up. Can I go out? I can't go out, damn it. Anyways, now's a good time to stop then. Okay, so I finally met our last party member. I don't know if Akiji's onto us now, if he followed us into the metaverse. Or, well, he's definitely onto us now, even more so than before. But let's see what happens next time. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.